Amabhenanyawo. Kulukutu kalata sengi kona sengi pati kiyo na channel ake hamba pambi ningezo minage kufeze mtutu nga kumalubati ilast pone ama kumete mshampe ema ukutu semu ushala ikanzo pinde futi nkalenze shoto ya subscriber unga kutu komenta nuk like kanja lufuti ke nuk share ukiko nukulu kuna koko onge pafetu kwa zimbala nga lapane zibiza ngupeyo no maskandu smomoza usevelo wa kwata lapana kwela amabhenanyawo kahle insizwa uNyonemhlophe umfokajalo uNyonemhlophe ke izokhumbula ukuthi insizwa lena ewamela amabhenanyawo laphana ngokuba namakhono amaningi laphana insizwa esingasho ngesingisi esithi laphana i-multi talented laphana insizwa ke ekwazi ukudlala isiginci, ikwazi ukudlala laphana i-violin, ikwazi ukudlala inkostina, ikwazi ukudlala i-keyboard, ikwazi laphana ukudlala ubasket. Ziningi nje insimbi laphana insizwa yethu mayizibiza laphana ithi inkosi yamathuluzi ngenxa yokuthi ke ikwazi ukwenza zonke izinto laphana. Bafethu uSimamozo uvele wagadla laphana kwinsizwa uNyonemhlophe umfokajala laphana ubhalile ke ukuthi bathi abantu akawathanda amabhenanyawo namhlanje laphana kakangeposti afike wayibhala efunda kanje bathi abantu imomozo wayo bandlulula amabhenanyawo. Cha, ngithi nje anginethulele nansi uNyonemhlophe into ebhaxula isiginci nenkostina up handsome waseposta laphana isithombe laphana esemfene engathi okanye igorilla emangithi mangilibheka engathi liyi-albino laphana engendlela eliyimpofu ngayo noma i-albino legorilla laphana. Sazi ke ukuthi uSimomozo uchaza ukuthini mangabe thi ubethulela uNyonemhlophe and onjena laphana. Wona ke mhlawumbe kuthini okwakho ukuphawula ngalolu double tinta laphana insizo egadla kuNyonemhlophe umfo kajala. Ke sihlala laphana comment section kungixoxele kabanzi ukuthi wena luthini lwakho uvo ngalolu daba. Ngenza ukuthi ke izona ezihamba phambili ungakhohlwa lapha nokusubscribe nokulike kanjalo futhi ke nokushare ukukhona okukhulu kunakho konke bese ngilandela kuFacebook @radio_nkezo. Niziphathe kahle nibe nosuku olumnandi, ngithanda kakhulu.